Hey guys, I'm Lewis, Shadow Rabbit Clay Guy. I make cool stuff out of clay, and you're watching Bitten Apple TV.
Well, hello there, Apple Biteys. This is your Apple Bite, Rafael Tavares, talking to you straight from WinterCon. And we're here with Christian Espiritu Santo. I just love that name. That sounds really good. And he has his book called
Warriors Amongst Realms.
Sounds really good, doesn't it? Now, he's going to tell us a little bit about it, and here he is telling us just that.
Well, thank you for everything. Thank you for having me and your program. Yes, the comic book is called Warriors Amongst Realms. The story is about these three characters that receive these mystical powers from another world, and they use it to protect our realm from the evil warlord, Lord Agonis.
That sounds really good. Where did you come up with this concept?
I created this concept. This took place 15 years ago. You know, when I was a kid, and you know, when you start creating these, you know, when you're having fun as a kid, you create characters.
I completely understand, yeah.
And yeah, in that case, this turned out to be it. So it came up with me and my brother, you know, coming up with ideas. We brainstorm ideas. You know, we love comics, and we decided to come up with a really good solid story. And it took a really good time to iron everything out, and eventually, you know, we finally was able to produce a really solid, amazing story.
It looks like you got your first issue here. It looks beautiful. I love the cover, and that's the cover right there.
Yes.
What else are you doing here? Because I can see there's other stuff here.
Well, today we're actually, I'm displaying my first issue comic book, number one. I also was published on the official Walking Dead magazine, number 18. Contributed pinup artist. That was really awesome to be part of that. I also have original blank sketch covers of the Walking Dead magazine. And I also am selling some blank sketch covers of artwork, blank sketch covers. And then anybody will commission me in a piece of artwork. As you can see here, this is a blank sketch cover of an X-Men on Marvel, and I have Wolverine illustrated and penciled here.
Very nice. Looks beautiful. I like the way you did all that.
Yes, thank you very much.
So you're a writer and an artist.
Writer, artist, creator, penciler, and inker. So basically do it all.
Very good. That's good. I feel like, you know, as a writer, I feel like the fact that you can draw and write at the same time helps you out, because sometimes finding that right artist to do your work, it's always a very difficult process.
Yeah, it can be that a little difficult. It can be a little tedious, you know, because you have a lot of things on your plate. So you want to be able to be creative at the same time. You know, don't overstress yourself with the writing. You know, let it come to you, let it flow, and have fun doing it.
Exactly. And that's what the important thing is. I have my own writing show, and that's what I try to tell them, that, you know, you can write. And the whole process of writing is a journey, and the journey is to get to the place where you can actually write.
Absolutely, absolutely. It's that's the beauty part. You know, as creators, as writers, that gives you the open, free mind to create stories and share it to the world. That's really important.
All right, so I like this book. I want people to find this. Where can our audience find it?
Well, you can go on my Instagram page, that's Art of Christian Espiritu Santo, no spaces. Or you can hit me up on Facebook, that's Christian Espiritu Santo.
Well, there you have it. Go check out Christian Espiritu Santo. This book looks interesting. You want to see it. So go check it out. This is Rafael Tavares signing off.